close it! William Shakespeare! Begin!
Come bite my thumb, I hope you know the stakes. I'll put a slug between your shoulder blades, then ask what light through yonder poser breaks. I have been iambic on that assy bastard. My rhyme's a classic. Your crap is drafted by kindergartner high on acid. Yo, man, you're an old white soldier boy who has no swag and no gonads. Egads, it's so sad. And to top it off, you're not a doctor. I've never seen a softer author. You crook, you. I bet you wrote the Twilight books, too.
Any of the boring ass plays you wrote. Even Horton doesn't want to hear you. And City Lou, who is afraid to go near you? You bore people to death. You leave a classroom looking like the enemy Macbeth. I entertain a child of any age. You gotta translate what you said on the opposite page. How you gonna battle with a cat in the hat? Little kids get scared when I step on the mat. Think your ruffleneck ass gonna rap to that? I got a bestseller book about me coming back.
I'm switching up my style like the Beatles of my pieces. Each is such a wonder with a plethora of features. They're pathetically predictable. You think you do McBinding flu, the trisyllabic meter, and some ghetto Muppet creatures. The bard is in the building, it's a castle, I'm a boss. Better parliament, the positive, I'm killing it. Some illa than the plague, and never caught a cholera. A balla balla on some cricket bowl of business while you're sitting in the bleachers.
You rap fast, you do. Yes, you rap fast, it's true. Now let's see how you rap versus things one and two.
Oh, 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 yo, you may have wrote the script, but now we're running the show! You can take your fancy words and send them back home to your mama. Break a foot off in your ass with our feety pajamas. Then we'll cook you up and eat you with some ham and green eggs. We'll break off in your